I know you have some information in your program about the next piece that we are getting ready to play. I'm just going to give you a little more information about this wonderful composer, Samuel Coleridge Taylor. He was an English composer of African descent. He lived at the same time as Elgar, if you know some of his works. One of his classmates was Vaughan Williams, another popular composer that's seen in concert halls quite often. This particular piece was written in 1910, 2 years before his death. I'd like to very compliment the orchestra for their performance of this work, and I really hope you enjoy this particular work. There are four movements, not necessarily associated with each other, but each one has its own particular character, and I urge you to please listen very carefully, and if you will, just be patient in between. We'll get from one movement to the next as quickly as possible, but it is very important for you to listen as the movements change from one to the other. There are some subtleties in here that I think you will enjoy. And again, this is an effort to bring some of these composers that are not well known at all, that were very great composers, to the public eye. We hope you enjoy Petite Suite.
Thank you. Thank you.